Are you having problems with the error code 9107 or a network issue when starting Genshin Impact on your PC? No worries, I'm here to help you fix this error on your computer. Let's get right into it without wasting any more time. Solution 1. First, click on Temporary Files on your computer. Click on the search icon and type Run. Click on it, now type this text and hit Enter. File Explorer should open up. Delete everything. Close this window, open Genshin Impact, and see if the error is fixed. Solution 2. Clear your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon and typing CMD. Right-click on Command Prompt, choose Run as Administrator and click Yes. Now type this text and hit Enter. Follow it up by typing this text and hit Enter. Then type this text and then hit Enter. Now type this text and press Enter and type this and hit Enter. Don't worry, you'll find these commands in the video description. Lastly, restart both your computer and your router. Don't skip this step. After that, check if the error bids farewell. Solution 3. If you're still facing the error, use an optimized DNS server. Open command prompt again, type ping 1111 and press Enter. Note down the minimum, maximum, and average ping. Next, type ping 8888 and press Enter. Note down the stats again. Head to Settings, click on Network and Internet, then on Ethernet. Click Edit next to DNS Server Assignment. Select Manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off. In the preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Move on to the alternate DNS, use 1001 if you're on 1111 DNS or 8844 if on 8888 DNS server. Click Save and check if the error is gone. Solution 4. Changing your server location might do the trick. Open Genshin Impact Launcher. Click Launch. Before entering the game, switch to a different server. Pick any server, Europe, America, Asia, Taiwan, Hong Kong, or Macau. Click Confirm to switch. Now Genshin Impact should start without the error. That wraps up troubleshooting error code 9104 in Genshin Impact on your computer. If this video proved helpful, then show some love by hitting the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if the error persists, drop a comment below and I'll do my best to assist you. Thanks a ton for tuning in.